You're watching Game Show Network.
Thank you very much for that fine welcome. I do believe that you are ready to have fun today, huh? Well, you're going to have fun. Of course, the winners will have more fun than anyone else, but you are going to have fun, and one of you four will win this first item up for bids, and the price is right. A comfortable chaise lounge. When you've had one of those days, take it easy. Relax like a queen on this palm back rattan chaise lounge covered with cinnamon colored fabric cushion. A beautiful way to relax, Bob.
We want you to bid on that chaise in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And Terry, will you bid first, please?
$550.
$500?
$550.
$550. Okay, Paul?
$1,100.
His bid is $1,100. David, what do you think?
$650.
$650. Now, Rebecca?
$651.
$651. And the actual retail price is $1,278, and the winner is Paul. Paul, join me right over here for the first pricing game on our show today. Here we are, Paul. Yes. You wasted no time getting up here, and that's good, because up here we have this for you to win.
A beautiful piano. A Rudolph Wurlitzer piano and Mediterranean pecan with matching bench that stores music. Superb styling makes it a perfect addition to any home. Exceptional tone makes it a Wurlitzer.
Paul, we have blank check for you. Yes, you hear that reaction? Yeah. Have you ever seen this game on The Price is Right?
Not this particular game, but I've saw the others.
But you have never seen this game. Should I tell him, audience?
Yeah.
Should I tell him? Paul, I've had a great deal of difficulty making the contestant understand this game.
Okay.
Now, you impress me as being a bright fellow who probably will have no trouble at all.
We'll try.
Now, there are two elements involved. One is the check, and the other is the piano. Now, what I want you to do is to kind of get an idea in mind of what you believe is the price of that piano.
Okay.
In a moment, we'll have that lighted up here. But I want you to write the check for an amount which, when added to the price of the piano, will total $3,000 to $3,500. You see, we're going to put what you write the check for here. We're going to put the price of the piano here. We're going to add them up. If it's $3,000 to $3,500, you win the piano and you win money in the amount of the check.
Okay.
You understand all that?
Right.
You do?
I do.
Well, I'm amazed. I don't know whether I don't know whether my explanation is getting better or you're just brighter than the people who've been paying
it. Fantastic.
Now, you go right ahead and write that check for an amount which, added to the price of the piano, will total $3,035. He's written the check. We'll finish it off there, $1,700. Finish, $1,700 there. And we'll add that then to the price of the piano, and it totals $3,000 to $3,500. You're a winner of a piano and $1,700 cash. You said that you live out in the San Bernardino area?
Yes.
Do you suppose the bank out there will accept that check?
Yeah.
All right, fine. That's what we'll give you. Now, $1,700 is the amount of the check. Now, what is the price of that piano? $21.95 for a total of $38.95, over by $3.95. Well, you can't cash the check, but you can have the check. You can probably tell me what to do with the check, Paul. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Well, Paul didn't win, but maybe our next contestant will after these words.
Do you think the only way you can French braid your hair is with tired arms and six hands? Not anymore. Presenting Braidini, the innovative self-braiding tool by Hairdini that lets you French braid your very own hair even if you've never braided before in just two easy steps. Simply place hair from one side of your head in the first loop and slide hair from the other side of your head behind it. Just loop and slide. Braidini does the rest, magically creating a true French braid in minutes. With two easy steps, you'll make dozens of different braids, including the beautiful wedding ring, or our most popular fishtail and fantail braid. With Braidini, you'll do these by yourself in just minutes, guaranteed, or your money back. Loose and elegant, or tight, sporty braids, you decide. Braidini works on every hair type, even layered hair. Look again at how easy it is. Just loop hair in from one side and slide hair from the other side behind it. Two easy steps, loop and slide. Call now to get the patented Braidini styling tool, and you'll receive our step-by-step Braidini instruction manual featuring two detailed training sections, including one for first-time braiders. You just follow along. But wait, that's not all. Order now and you'll also receive our sports braider, absolutely free for the tightest, most secure braids ever imagined. Hair is held so securely in each loop that it works for any activity, running, aerobic, even swimming. Braidini by Hairdini, the easiest, most complete braiding system on the market. Finally, anyone can French braid hair, moms, sisters, even dads. And you get a double guarantee. First, you'll be braiding hair in minutes even if you've never braided hair before. Second, we guarantee you'll finally be able to French braid your own hair or your money back. Say goodbye to messy braids forever. Get the original Braidini, and you'll receive our sports braider absolutely free. Don't wait. Order now.
Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-578-1919 or send $14.95 plus $3.95 shipping and handling to Braidini, 660 Preston Forest, number 374, Dallas, Texas. Or call 1-800-578-1919.
She loves me. She loves me not.
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 She loves me.
All right, Rod, what do you have to tell us?
Bob, how about our next player? That's going to be Monica Shepherd. Come on down. Roll a nice contestant on The Price is Right. Hello, Monica. It is a pleasure to have you with us. Where do you live?
Thank you. Redwood City.
And what do you do?
I'm an unemployed florist.
You're an unemployed what?
Florist.
Well, did you have your own florist shop?
Yes, I did.
And you sold it?
No, all the flowers died.
Well, we're laughing, but that's very sad. I mean, it's very bad for you and the flowers, too. Perhaps you're in the wrong business if all your flowers die.
I think so.
Well, why did they die?
I don't know.
You just came in one morning and they were all dead?
They're all dead.
And you have no idea why?
No.
I would suggest a career change for you, Monica, to almost anything.
I think so.
All right, right now you're going to become a bidder on this next item up for bid.
Stylish luggage. Skyway luggage. Luggage. Practical, attractive luggage with wheels. Rugged nylon outdoor twist fabric featuring slate. Expandable capacity from Skyway.
Monica, who has everything but a green thumb, will bid first.
$800.
$800. Okay, David?
$700.
$700. Now, Rebecca?
$900.
$900. We go back to Tara.
$901.
$901. And the actual retail price is $735, David, you win. Yeah. You're just exactly where you belong. I'm trying to see what it says here. Oh, you're an air traffic controller.
Yes, sir.
Now, that is a job that requires a lot of concentration, and there's a lot of stress involved, isn't there?
Yes.
And yet you look completely relaxed. How do you do it?
By nature. Well, I can't think of a good answer to give.
You're in the right job, maybe. I'll tell you what, though. You may not be quite so laid back when Rod tells you what you have a chance to win.
Listen to this. You're going to play Lingo with a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
$25,000. You have a chance to win $25,000. Just follow me right back here. Now, I'm going to give you a Plinko chip. You don't have to do a thing. Where are you? Oh, there you are, back there. You get that Plinko chip. Now, I'm going to give you a chance to win four more with prizes. What's the first prize, Rod?
Bob, first we have a blouse from Jonathan Martin. Now in silks, linens, and other naturals for that custom tailored look. No one dresses a woman like Jonathan Martin.
Now you see that 62 there? That is not the prize. But the 6 is the first number in the prize, or the 2 is the last number in the prize. Which one do you believe is right?
I believe the 6 is correct.
He says 6 is the first number. No, it's $42. Now, that's right. Did you hear that voice out there? There was a lovely lady who said, "We told you, David." And they did. I looked out there. The whole audience was holding up the two fingers. They were all trying to say the two. Go with the two. But no, no. You had to do it your way. All right. What is the next prize?
Now, Bob, there's an easy way to deep clean your carpets. The Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner. Lightweight, convenient, and affordable.
Do you believe 4 is the first number in the prize and 0 the last digit?
The 0.
The 0 is the last digit. You're right this time. Now you win that, and you win a chip. On we go, Rod.
Now, Bob, we have Super Seal food containers with a Super Seal that keeps food fresh, top quality, at affordable prices.
You want to go with the 2 or the 1?
I'll go with the 2.
You go with the 2, and you are right again, and you win that, and you win another chip. One more prize lot.
Finally, Bob, we have beautiful towels from the Victoria Collection by Dundee. Dundee, the fine art of toweling.
How about it? 5 or 4?
I'll go with the 4.
4? Number 4. You're right. You win another chip. All right, you have 1. Diane will give you 3. Step right over there. Then go up the steps. Up the steps. He has a little trouble getting away from Diane there. Now, go up there. Now, when you look down here in these slots, you see the same numbers we see out here, you see? Take one chip, hold it flat against the board any place you wish, and release it. And that's what you win, wherever it ends up. You win $1,000. You win $1,000, and you have 3 chips to go. Here's his next...
I can keep going. I don't lose nothing?
Now, just a moment. He has a question. What?
I keep going. I don't lose what I want already?
No, no.
Oh, this
no.
is great.
No, no. You don't lose anything. Whatever you won is yours. And into $500 more. Now you've won $1,500, and it's yours forever and ever and ever and ever. No matter what happens, we will not take it back from you. Here comes a Plinko chip into $1,000. Hey, he has up to $2,500 and 1 more Plinko chip. Big 5 here. Yeah. This one is... Oh, he gets that over. No, that one doesn't count. That one doesn't count. Now, why are you booing? We're going to give him another chance. Take it up there, Diane, and put it in, put it flat on the board and let it go. You have won another $500. You have won $3,000 total. Well done. Thanks a lot for being on the show. All right, we'll have more fun with another player from our studio audience after this message.
Greetings, I'm Nancy Sullivan, and the time has come once again to...
Hey, Matt, baby!
Now, today, we have got a very elegant child for you. She attended boarding schools in Europe. She visited with royalty. She's been in movies with Bing Crosby and the Marx Brothers. And she's a famous panelist on a very revealing game show. Currently, she's an author, grandmother, public speaker, and serves on the board for the New York Commission of the Arts. This lady is a class act. Do you think you know who she is? We'll be back in a moment with the answer.
Hey, America, Louisiana was wondering. Like to take a walk? Do it New Orleans style. Going mountain climbing? Come climb our mountains. Going out to eat? Drop by our place for dinner. Fact is, whether we're exploring the great outdoors in sportsman's paradise or enjoying gracious living in plantation country, we do things a little bit differently here in Louisiana. And we'll welcome you with open arms. Call the number on your screen for your free Louisiana tour guide. From browsing for arts and crafts in northern Louisiana to hooking a big one at Toledo Bend State Park and Crossroads, Louisiana marches to the beat of a different drummer. So if you're just hanging around the house, come hang around our house. Call the number on your screen for your free Louisiana tour guide. Louisiana. Come as you are, leave different.
Hi again, we are back to actually...
Hey, Matt, baby!
That's right, we're going to put a name to this great face. Now, you may have seen her recently in the movie 6 Degrees of Separation. You might know her husband, the famous playwright, Moss Hart. But you'll surely know Miss Kitty Carlisle as a charming panelist in the hit shows who tell the truth. Now, whether you name this one or not, be sure to keep it tuned in here, because we're going to continue looking at great game show photos on Game Show Network.
Hey, Matt, baby!
I'm Nancy Sullivan. Catch you later.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Well, Bob, it's Terry January. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Terry January. Look what we have for y'all to bid on.
A half-scale replica car. The old Tim Lizzie 1910 Ford half-scale replica with four-cycle gasoline engine, recoiled starter, adjustable speed, pneumatic tires, and mechanical brakes. Used throughout the country in parades and various types of demonstrations, Bob.
How about a bid on that, Terry?
$1,500.
His bid is $1,500, and I want to hear from Rebecca.
$1,750.
And all over we go to Terry.
$1,700 even.
Now, Monica.
$1,751.
You have all over bid. The lowest bid is $1,500. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $1,500, Terry.
$1,250.
Okay, Rebecca.
$1,300.
$1,300, Terry.
$1,350.
Her bid is $1,350. Monica, I want to hear from you.
$1,175.
$1,175. The actual retail price is $1,190. And Monica wins. Now, Monica, I want to stand beside you as you win this.
A new Cadillac! The Cadillac Fleetwood Sedan, the elegance with its ruby six-passenger leather seating, genuine American walnut instrument panel, and standard digital instrument cluster. Comes equipped with power recliner seat, power trunk lid, edge guards, cycle wiper system, rear window electric defogger, illuminated entry, automatic and illuminated vanity mirrors, cruise control, remote fuel door release, Tilt and Telescope Wheel, Deming and Twilight Sentinel, AM-FM Stereo Radio Cassette, Trumpet Horn, and California Emissions.
You win that Cadillac and you'll forget all about all those dead flowers. Now, this is not just three strikes, it's three strikes plus. That means that we don't have just four numbers in the price, we have five. That car is at least $10,000 in price. Now, there's a 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. Can you remember those?
Yes.
What were they?
2, 6, 7, 8, 9.
That's right. Now, here are the three strikes. You reach in, you pull out a number, and then you tell me whether it is the first, second, third, fourth, or fifth number in the price of the car. It is the 6 she's pulled out, and where does it go?
2.
Number 2 is 6. No, it is not. Back it goes. Just remember that 6 is not the second number. Pull the 6 out again. 2.
The first
number is 2. And you're right. Did we get rid of that 2? Pull another number out of that bag. Here she goes, folks, and in her hand she... Oh, strike one. Strike one on Monica. There's a wilted rose going in there. Come on now, get another number out of that bag. Let's have another number out of that bag, Monica. It is the 9.
Second
number is 9. No, it isn't. Now, the second number is not...
9.
And it's not...
6.
Reach in there. You ought to get that second number, 7.
7.
What?
Second.
Second number is 7. You got it. You're getting closer to that Cadillac, Monica. Reach in there. Get another number, Monica. And it's a 6.
The third
number is 6. No, it isn't. All right. Here you go now. Just keep pulling numbers out of there, and you're going to be all right. 9.
The third
number is 9. Now you know what the third number is beyond any shadow of a doubt, don't you? Don't look like that. You look as if you don't know.
I know.
9.
Fourth.
The fourth number is 9. Well, if you're keeping track of these, you should be getting... Oh, strike. Strike 2. Don't get another strike or it's all over. 3 strikes and you're out. Now get a number. Get another number. You should have some of this sort of figured out. There's the 9. Which one is it?
5.
5 is 9. The last number is 9. Now, I'd be awfully careful because this audience is losing its patience with you. Now, get another number. Come on. You need a number in the worst way. You need a number... She has the 8. Third number is 8. There you are. Now, Monica, let me set the stage for you. That Cadillac is $27,869. All you have to do is pull that 6 out of that bag, and you own that Cadillac. Now, reach in there and get the 6. She got it. $27,869. You've won the Cadillac. Congratulations. We're going to spin the big wheel for big money after we do a little business with you.
I've never seen a bait that would do all this.
Oh, man. What a fish.
It's amazing. Totally amazing.
Whoa.
It's unbelievable.
Got a big fish.
Very impressive.
Just is amazing.
There's only one fishing lure proven to catch all these fish and virtually every species of game fish in North America. It's the Banjo Minnow, the world's first and only genetic response fishing lure.
Hello, everybody. I'm Bill Dance. But I'm here to tell you that the Banjo Minnow is truly the most exciting thing I've seen in a mighty long time.
Predator fish are genetically programmed to attack and eat crippled, dying minnows. The Banjo Minnow perfectly mimics the spastic action of a wounded minnow. A movement so realistic and so irresistible to predator fish that it could actually trigger a genetic response compelling them to bite, even when they are not hungry. Both in the wild and at sportsman shows across the country, the Banjo Minnow has proved itself again and again and again that it will outfish every fishing lure in existence today.
We had made a fishing lure that actually made fish bite even if they weren't hungry.
And it works. Everywhere you want to fish.
I've not missed a fish on the Banjo Minnow.
It's just unbelievable.
They're still going to have to outlaw it.
I was really impressed.
There won't be a fish left in the world.
The Banjo Minnow's unique patent-pending rubber weed guard lets every fisherman fish anywhere. By the trees, over logs, on top of docks, right where the big ones are. Have your credit card ready and call now to order the complete 110-piece Banjo fishing system. You get 24 Banjo Minnows in three different sizes and four colors. Banjo weedless bait hooks, counterbalance jigs, and much, much more. All yours for only $29.95. For faster service, have your credit card ready and call the number on your screen right now.
This bait is phenomenal.
The three wheel spinners are right here, and playing along at home is none other than that great American Bonita Pop of Rice, Minnesota. You step over there now and spin that wheel, and if you win money, so will Bonita Pop. Paul, spin it. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Bonita Pop of Rice, Minnesota is watching closely as the wheel comes to a stop on 50 cents. Want to spin it again? He does, and he is. And to that 50 cents, he would like nothing better than to add 50 cents. But he hasn't. Now get off that 65. Oh, Paul, you've gone over. Too bad. Thank you for being with us. Bye-bye. All right, David, spin that wheel. David has already won $3,000 in Plinko. He'd like to pick up another $11,000 for a total of $14,000. Now, Bonita Pop will win right along with you, David, if you win. You have 95 cents. Is that enough for you? Of course it is. Absolutely. But here is Monica, who just won a $27,869 Cadillac. And now, believe it or not, she wants more. She has 25 cents. Spin it again. You're trying to beat 95. 25 cents to build on. This is her second spin. She's trying to beat 95 cents. 25 cents plus what? Ooh, look at this. Look. No. You've gone over. Have fun with that Cadillac. David, you've won the first showcase showdown. You'll be in the showcase at the end of the show. Now, for Bonita Pop, we have a play-along T-shirt. And for you, we have this.
The brand new limited edition Disney Winnie the Pooh postage stamps are now available. The International Collectors Society is now offering the only collector set ever issued to commemorate the evolution of Winnie the Pooh from a real bear born in Winnipeg, Canada, to a cartoon icon beloved around the world. Demand for this limited edition set has been so overwhelming, experts are already predicting this set will be prized by you and your loved ones for generations to come. Not available at your local post office, you can only get them through this special television offer. The complete set of stamps is only $9.95. You'll also receive a numbered certificate of authenticity and a protective display holder. But that's not all. When you order, you'll also get this beautiful Disney Winnie the Pooh airmail stamp, an $8 value absolutely free. Remember, you get the legal tender Disney Winnie the Pooh stamps, a numbered certificate of authenticity and protective display holder, all for $9.95. And when you act now, you'll also receive this stunning Disney Winnie the Pooh airmail stamp, an $8 value, absolutely free. There's a limit of six per household. Call toll-free now.
For tough jobs you thought only a dishcloth could do, try new Bounty Rinse and Reuse. One sheet is so durable, it keeps working till the whole job's done. Rinse and Reuse has extra thick quilting for sponge-like durability. To rinse, wring, and reopen. Unlike ordinary towels that wad up when wet. So rinse and reuse it till the job's done. Then throw it away.
The quilting quicker, picker up
fun. New Bounty Rinse and Reuse.
Try the easy way to use Downy, the Downy ball. Just toss it in.
Easy does it, only Downy does it.
The spin cycle opens it, then Downy flows into the rinse.
You're gonna love it.
The Downy ball.
Come on in.
Who will return as champion? Which newlyweds are going to Hawaii? What was Vanna wearing? Find out every day when we bring you the greatest highlights from yesterday's game shows on Game World.
Who's next, Rod?
Bob, it's Deborah Carney. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Deborah. May we see the next item up for bid, please?
A new wood-burning stove. Avalon's freestanding wood stove fireplace insert designed for smart people with good taste. Keep your home efficiently and beautifully with Avalon's special self-cleaning glass door fireplace.
A bid, if you please, Deborah.
$750.
$750, Terry.
$500.
$500, Rebecca.
$550.
$550, Terry.
$770.
$770. The actual retail price is $1,100, and the winner is Terry over here. And Terry over here is coming over here to play a pricing game for two prizes. Right up here, Terry. This is television's fastest moving show, and you're slowing it down badly. Now, Terry, I want you to win these.
A carousel pony and a lovely desk. First, this authentic copy of a carousel pony is bedecked in colorful glass jewels and set into a twirled brass bowl and base from designer repros. And second, a lovely desk. A white faux marble desk with Bianco Negro finish has three drawers and a brass base, the look of Art Deco for the home of the 80s.
All right, Terry, the game for you is Bump. Now, we have four prizes here, and we have two prizes. I'm going to tell you that $25.24 is not the price of the carousel pony, and $12.55 is not the price of the desk. If you have Diane bump the cars this way, you'll put a price of $1,600 on the carousel pony and a price of $25.24 on the desk. On the other hand, if you have Janice bump the cars this way, I like that. Let's see that again. Yes. Then you'll put a price of $12.55 on the carousel pony, and you'll put a price of $1,600 on the desk. Who do you want to bump which way?
The right.
Now, when you say the right, what do you mean?
The right. I want her to go this way.
You want Janice to bump them this way? Janice, let us have it, please. There they go. Now, is $12.55 the carousel pony price? Is $1,600 the desk price? Let us see. No, you bumped the wrong one. Thank you, Terry. But don't despair. There's more Prices Right coming up. Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Ashley's Top Flight Bedroom Group, high gloss, ebony finish, high pressure laminate tops, solid wood center glide construction and moldings, decorative brass accenting from Ashley. So register now. To play any of our interactive games, call 800-537-GAME. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. Just register once, and you can play forever on Game Show Network.
I've known Sam since we both had hair. Some days his hands hurt to where he can barely tie his shoes. Oh, he'd take two Tylenol, but hours later he'd be hurting again. He'd have to take more. He got fed up, so his doctor said try Aleve.
I could take just two Aleve all day, but Tylenol was taking up to eight.
So he tried Aleve. Keeps his pain away up to 12 hours.
What more could you ask for?
A little more hair?
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
I've been dancing all my life, and to do it right takes 100%. It's not just eating right or exercise. It's the way it all comes together. It's a total effect. And for me, it starts with Total.
No other leading cereal gives you 100% of 10 vitamins and minerals to help you feel healthy, vital, and alive. Because putting 100% in here could have a total effect on what you do out there. Total. Total Raisin Bran. Total Corn Flakes. Get the total effect.
Clean your room. They say, already did. I say, go to sleep. They say, why? With my boys, I pick my battles. But not on important stuff like teeth. My teeth? Of course they're healthy. I'm a Crest kid, so my Crest kids use Crest cavity protection. Some cavity-prone places can weaken. That's where Crest fluoride penetrates, and over time, can strengthen them. And strong teeth help build strong kids.
Behind that healthy smile, there's a Crest kid.
Glamorous Hollywood? Not to me. For me, it's long hours and strange locations. Can't get slowed down by irregularity.
My doctor says exercise, eat right. But sometimes a meal is whatever you can grab between takes. My doctor suggested Metamucil, the only leading brand with 100% natural fiber, like the fiber in healthy foods. Keeps me regular, gently, so I can give my usual award-winning performance.
Metamucil, the doctor's natural choice for regularity.
During the first half of The Price is Right tomorrow, I'm making a call on the phone home game, and I hope it is you that I call. Now, Rod Roddy, I would like to have you call a name.
Bob Barker, it would be my pleasure. Samantha Compton, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Here she is, ready to bid. On what?
A set of encyclopedias. Compton's Encyclopedia, the complete reference source, essential whenever knowledge is respected. 26 volumes, 48,000 articles, and 30,500 illustrations, Bob.
Let's let Samantha bid first. $950. Deborah.
$1,000.
Terry.
$500.
$500. Now it's Rebecca.
$501.
The actual retail price is $599. Rebecca. Terry Parker. Uh-oh. Threw a shoe. Got excited and threw a shoe in the home stretch. Now she's ready for action, and boy, we're going to give her a chance for action. Look at that prize.
A new car.
The Ford Mustang LX with four-cylinder engine, power steering, power brakes, AM-FM stereo, interval windshield wipers, plus California emission, automatic transmission, console, rear window defroster, and power windows. And if you win this car, you'll also receive Targa's AM-FM auto reverse car stereo cassette receiver, electronic tuning, tape music search, locking fast forward and rewind with equalizer and speakers from Targa. And I am going to present you with a gift. This is not a prize that you have to win. I'm just plain giving her what, Rod?
Bob, you're giving her the Canon AE-1 35mm camera with 1.8 lens. It has programmed auto exposure, auto shutter, priority, and manual override. Comes with lens, flash, and case.
And the price is $586, which means a 5, an 8, or a 6 is the first number in the price of the car. Number 8. Light up the 8 for her, please. Bring out another gift for her, please. Oh, this is a beautiful Tappan range. Listen.
This energy-saving Tappan gas range with convection air oven bakes and broils with forced air has waist-high broiling, automatic pilotless ignition, and clock control and black glass styling from Tappan.
Here we have a price tag of $799. Do you want a 7 or a 9 is the next number in the price of the car?
9.
Number 9. Light up the 9, please. And there it is. And coming out is still another gift. We have another gift for her, Rod, and I want you to tell her all about it, please.
All right, Bob. From Jade Leaves Incorporated, this double-stranded, cultured, freshwater pearl bracelet is apricot-colored and finished with 14-karat gold findings from Jade Leaves Incorporated.
The price tag here is $1,155. Do you want a 1 or a 5 is the next number in the price. She wants 1. We light up 1. And here is the 4th gift. Rod, tell her about it. Now, the fact they're lighting that up does not mean necessarily that you're right. It's just what they're doing,
Bob.
What you say. Go ahead, Rod. I'm sorry.
We have Lane's cedar-lined traditional chest, an antique cherry finish with a deeply padded top and an imported Belgium Grosjean fabric with a galley rail lock and key by Lane.
And the price is $505. Do you want a five or a 0?
5
is the last number in the price of the car. Now, you've given us a price of $8,915. You took those numbers from these price tags. Are you happy, or do you want to make a change? 2, 3, or all of them?
I'm going to keep it.
Very well. I have presented you with $3,045 in gifts. You can take them and quit right now, or, as the name Temptation implies, you can try to win the car, but you have to have every one of those numbers right to win the car. You want to go for the car? You're going for the car.
Yeah.
She's going for the car, folks. Is the 8 right? Sure enough. Is the 9 right? Oh, the 7. How about the 1? Yep. And the 5. Well, I'm sorry you didn't win, but thank you for being on the Price Is Right. Bye-bye. 1 number. Well, we may have a big winner after this message.
Look at that jerk. Always rude. Always smoking. Really attractive. Never took a breath without a cigarette. 5 packs a day. I lost my show. I got cancer. Lost my lung. And I thought I was going to die. Well, that should have been enough to make me stop, right? Wrong. I still needed help. The only thing that worked for me was QuitSmart. I invented it to save my life. But now I'd like to share it with you. It's patented and there's no drugs, just plain, simple behavior modification. QuitSmart turns the unconscious hand-to-mouth habit of smoking into a conscious reminder of your commitment to quit or at least cut back. There's a warning light and a gentle sensation each time you put the holder in your mouth. Unlike nicotine patches, QuitSmart can be used while you continue to smoke. Or you can stop smoking immediately by using QuitSmart with a simulated tobacco-flavored cartridge. Lung cancer is the leading cause of death among men and women. Don't be some pusillanimous pablum puking moron like I was. Get help that works. Decide to quit. Then quit smart. These days I save my breath to play to my most important audience, my little girl, Shauna.
Order the QuitSmart Stop Smoking System today. It includes the patented sensorizer mouthpiece, cartridges, taste drops, and the QuitSmart Guide to Easy Quitting. Remember, QuitSmart can be used effectively alone or in combination with other programs. Order now and we'll send you the QuitSmart Affirmation Kit absolutely free. The kit includes graphic reminders plus an intimate video message from Morton Downey Jr. Get this free kit plus the QuitSmart Stop Smoking System, all for only $29.95. Have your credit card ready and call right now.
To order QuitSmart, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-979-5533. That's 1-800-979-5533. Or send check or money order to QuitSmart, 12 American Way, Roanoke, Virginia. Sorry, no CODs. Call 1-800-979-5533. That's 1-800-979-5533.
Our next contestant is none other than
Janet Holcomb. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price Is Right.
Right down here on the end, Janet. Now, look at the next item up for bids and The Price Is Right.
A singing machine. Sing along with a singing machine like a professional sing and record with a big band. Includes 50 tapes, a tape rack, and 2 microphones. Great for parties.
How about a bid on that, Janet?
$850.
$850. Samantha, give me your bid.
$900.
$900. Let's hear from Deborah.
$750.
$750. And here's Terry.
$901.
The actual retail price is $1,035. Terry, you have won. I'm going to ask Terry to join me right here in the center of the stage, where we will await the arrival of 2 of Barker's beauties with the high-low game. 6 products. What you have to do is pick out the 2 most expensive products on the counter. The 3 most expensive, the 3 highest priced. What are the products, Rod?
Bob, we have Herdez Salsa, 100% natural, made only with fresh ingredients with a chunky look and homemade taste, Herdez. Aunt Sue's Raw Honey, great as a topping or for cooking or baking. No artificial or synthetic ingredients in Aunt Sue's Raw Honey. The original Kobe's All-Natural Shoestring Potatoes, crisp, crunchy, delicious Kobe Shoestring Potatoes from S&W. Pompeian Virgin Olive Oil, more flavor, no cholesterol. If it isn't Pompeian, it probably isn't virgin olive oil. Chico-san Crispy Rice Cakes, instead of bread or crackers. Enjoy all your favorite toppings and spreads. Only 35 calories, Chico-san Crispy Rice Cakes. And Sunny Delight, Florida Citrus Punch Brand. Enjoy the juicy taste of orange, tangerine, and lime. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Terry, if you pick out the three highest priced products on that counter, we're going to give you this prize. A new projection TV and a satellite dish. First, the 40-inch rear projection color TV that can receive stereo audio, random access remote control, many features, and a compact cabinet from Sharp. That's fine. And you can watch movies, sports, news, over 100 channels on the Black Widow satellite system featuring 8-foot aluminum dish, stereo and wireless remote, highest quality from R.L. Drake Company, a prize package worth $4,490.
Listen, Rod. Don't you take any deep breaths over there, boy. I'll just go right on. Now, Terry, what is one of the three highest-priced products?
The olive oil.
The olive oil? The olive oil price is $2.49. Sounds like a pretty good choice to me. Now what?
The honey.
The honey? That honey is $2.89, and the audience loves it. One more. What do you say?
A Sunny Delight.
The orange juice. Down here on the line. Sunny Delight. $1.29. All right, that's the lowest price in the high row. If everything is less than $1.29, you win. This is 59 cents. This is $1.69. Too much. How about this one? Is that more than $1.29 as well? No, that one's less. All right, thank you, Terry, for giving it a go on The Price is Right. We'll have the second showcase showdown of this show after we show you this.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Esther Rose. In a world of sadness and chaos, there is hope. My caring psychic family provides that hope. We have helped over 1 million people find the answers to their problems.
We can help you, too.
Call now and get 25 minutes absolutely free. Absolutely free.
25 minutes free is where it's at.
Wow, 25 free minutes, that's the best deal I've heard all day.
25 minutes free, that's incredible. 25 minutes free, where's the phone?
Say goodbye to one question read and hello to 25 friends.
Wow, 25 free minutes, that's great.
Call now and speak with a real psychic. And get 25 minutes absolutely free. What are you waiting for? Pick up the phone and call now. Tell the master said.
Call 1-800-573-7888.
You're watching Game Show Network.
Wish you could create sensational French braids you've always dreamed of. Now there's an easy way. It's Easy Braid, the new styling tool that lets you create French braids in minutes. Place Easy Braid in your hair, separate the strands, and begin braiding. Easy instructional cards show how to create style after style. Braiding can be difficult, but Easy Braid is like having a third hand, so your hands are free to French braid, ideal for every type of hair, French braid, shoulder length, or extra long hair. Order now, and as a free gift, you get the Petite Easy Braid, a $9.95 value for children or accent braids. Plus the Easy Braid styling video with the latest braiding fashions. Salon braids cost $40, $50, $60 or more. But now you get Easy Braid, the styling guide, the Easy Braid video, 6 instructional cards with mirror mounting, and the Easy Braid Petite. Order now.
For rush delivery, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-962-8053 or send $12.95 plus $4.95 shipping to the address on your screen. Easy Braid creates beautiful braids for all ages and every type of hair. That's 1-800-962-8053.
Spin that wheel, Rebecca. Here it goes, folks. Here it goes on its way to what? Riches, hopes Rebecca. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. She's got it. $1,000 for Rebecca. She has won $1,000. You get your bonus spin in just a moment. Step over here for a moment, and it is your spin, Terry. You can do the same thing. It can happen 3 times in a row, you know. Here goes Terry. Terry has another spin coming up. Don't give up on Terry. He has 60 cents. Spin it again, Terry. You need the 40 cents. That's the only thing that'll help you.
There it goes. 40 cents, someone shouting, and they're right. 60 cents in his first spin. Well, there goes the 40, Terry, and it's not coming back. Thank you for being on The Price is Right. Come on, Terry. I got Terry's all over the place. Spin that wheel. Get that dollar. Tie this thing up. Well, you have, in your first spin, 60 cents. Spin it again. Now you're looking for 40 cents. She's looking for 40 cents, and it is here, but it is not stopping. Thank you very much. Okay, back here, Rebecca. We're ready for your bonus spin. Now, be sure you get it all the way around, because it doesn't count if it doesn't go all the way around, and you don't get to spin again. Spin it hard. That's fine. Now, we know, we have established that you're in the showcase. We know that. You've won $1,000, and, close, but not a winner. $1,000, you'll be in the showcase following this announcement.
Another surprise visit from the Gain Ultra 2 Show and Smell Challenge.
Oh, wow. I'll just put I
think we're safer on this side of the fence.
There you go.
Can you fetch me some laundry?
I believe kids today shouldn't be afraid of a little hard work.
Like my Bobby.
He's a whiz at cleaning the dishes.
He even scrubs the really tough ones before he puts them in the dishwasher.
Introducing the power of Cascade Gel. Now breaks up tough foods better. Other gels can leave this, but Cascade leaves virtually spotless results.
Perfect. What a good boy.
New Cascade Gel. So clean, it's virtually spotless.
If you have wrinkles and puffiness under your eyes, I recommend Sudden Change Under Eye. Look, before Sudden Change and after. Sudden Change Under Eye.
Exciting news for perm users. Pro-Perm Shampoo has special perm extenders that add weeks to the life of your perm and leave your curls soft and manageable. Pro-Perm Shampoo.
Brittle nails that break and won't grow? Get Nutri-Nail. Short brittle nails grow in just 5 to 7 days. Nutri-Nail. Short brittle nails grow. Guaranteed.
If your mouthwash tastes a little too medicine-y to you, taste Scope. It kills as many bad breath germs as the leading medicine-y mouthwash. Its minty taste tells you how minty fresh your breath can be. Get kissably close with Scope.
Great news. When it comes to yeast infection treatments, Femstat 3 is the only leading brand with a 3-day cream. Its unique cream is thick to help the medicine stay and treat where you need it most.
Femstat 3 cream, a better way to cure.
Top winner in the showcase, David. Runner-up, Rebecca. Remember, if you're the winner and you're less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get them both. May we see the first showcase, please?
This showcase begins with a beautiful dining room. Roy Hill's traditionally styled dining room, which includes a lighted china cabinet, oval table, and four chairs. Clean, distinctive lines with a warm brown finish from Roy Hill. And for a lovelier table, there's new dinnerware. Magnificent, a four-place porcelain dinnerware set by Bernardo Limoges, one of the number one producers of porcelain for more than 200 years. Yours from Bernardo Limoges of France. And for that final touch of elegance, this crystal stemware. A Lennox Shenandoah crystal set featuring champagne, wine, and water goblets, beautifully hand-cut with spear and fingerprint cut. And after dinner, you can take the family out for ice cream in your new station wagon. The Chrysler LeBaron Town & Country Station Wagon. The 4-cylinder engine, power brakes, automatic transmission, power steering, and all the other standard features, plus these options. Mark Cross leather interior, luxury equipment package, turbo engine, vanity mirror, air conditioning, AM/FM cassette, European handling package, and California emission. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Are you a bidding or a passing, David?
I'd like to pass.
You'd like to pass to Rebecca, and I'd like to have your bid, Rebecca.
$16,000.
Now, David, this showcase is for you.
Your showcase is filled with prizes designed to help you enjoy land, sea, and air. And starts with a way to make any adventure on land extra special. this pair of new four-wheel vehicles. The Kawasaki Bayou four-wheel off-road motorcycle features an electric starter, automatic clutch, shaft drive, radial tires, strong drum brakes, and mud flaps. Next, here's a terrific way to enjoy the air. This new ultralight airplane. This is the Quicksilver MX from Eifer Aircraft. Maneuverability powered by a 30-horsepower engine and needs less than a 50-foot run to become airborne from Eifer Aircraft. But nothing can compare to the excitement of the sea on a cruise through the Panama Canal. We'll fly you and your guests from Riverco to Los Angeles to Montego Bay, Jamaica, where you'll board your luxury cruise ship and begin a 7-day Panama Canal adventure. Journey through the Gatun Locks to Gatun Lake, and then cruise to the Caribbean's beautiful historical Cartagena and the lively island of Aruba. And this showcase, filled with prizes designed to help you enjoy the land, sea, and air, can be yours if the price is right.
David, what do you bid on that showcase?
$16,000.
$16,000?
Yes.
Seems if I've heard that someplace before. $16,000 is David's bid. $16,000 is Rebecca's bid. Now, which one of these $16,000 bids is the better $16,000 bid? We'll find out after we find out about this.
Try the easy way to get downy softness, the Downy Ball.
Easy does it, only Downy does it.
Pour, pull, and toss it in at the start. The ball opens at just the right time.
You're gonna love it.
The Downy Ball.
Come on in.
The brand new limited edition Disney Winnie the Pooh postage stamps are now available. The International Collectors Society is now offering the only collector set ever issued to commemorate the evolution of Winnie the Pooh from a real bear born in Winnipeg, Canada, to a cartoon icon beloved around the world. Demand for this limited edition set has been so overwhelming, experts are already predicting this set will be prized by you and your loved ones for generations to come. Not available at your local post office, you can only get them through this special television offer. The complete set of stamps is only $9.95. You'll also receive a numbered certificate of authenticity and a protective display holder. But that's not all. When you order, you'll also get this beautiful Disney Winnie the Pooh airmail stamp, an $8 value absolutely free. Remember, you get the legal tender Disney Winnie the Pooh stamps, a numbered certificate of authenticity and protective display holder, all for $9.95. And when you act now, you'll also receive this stunning Disney Winnie the Pooh airmail stamp, an $8 value, absolutely free. There's a limit of 6 per household. Call toll-free now.
When your baby first starts moving, you think you gotta get it all on video. And that's when you think you gotta get expensive stretch diapers, too.
Hello?
Luffs has stretch diapers. They have stretchy sides to help stop those little gaps. And when your kids really start moving, they work great on leaks. So great, it's amazing. Luffs costs less than other brands. Every day without coupons.
Now, when's the last time you felt like flipping coupons? Like the last time you watched all those videos?
Mm-hmm. Live and learn, and then get love.
Rebecca, you bid $16,000 on your showcase. Rebecca, the actual retail price of your showcase is $18,193, a difference of $2,193. Now, David, you too bid $16,000 on your showcase. And the actual retail price of David's showcase is $12,278. You're over. You win, Rebecca. David, thank you for being with us today. Bye-bye. Hey, Rebecca. You know, you've won almost $20,000 in prize. Where's that little animal you had for luck?
Downstairs.
What is that?
That's my baby's raccoon.
And your baby's raccoon is responsible for it all.
Yes.
Well, how come you didn't bring your raccoon up here?
They told me to leave it downstairs.
Who told you to leave it downstairs?
Kathleen or somebody?
I'll have a talk with her. You have to have your lucky raccoon with you wherever you go. This is Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your raccoon spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
is Rod Roddy, speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson.
Stay tuned for the wackiest moments in game shows. GSN Game World is next. Then get ready to match the year with Marianne Curran and Super Decades, only on Game Show Network.
You're watching Game Show Network.